Look at that cow.
At least 10 fire engines and dozens of firefighters were called to a blaze at a block of flats in London on Sunday. The fire broke out in De Pass Gardens in Barking in the east of the city. It started in the middle of the afternoon. Fire crews from Barking, Dagenham and East Ham were among those stations dealing with the blaze. The cause of the fire hasn't yet been established.